Tonight, the Australian people have voted for change. I am humbled by this victory, and I'm honoured to be given the opportunity to serve as the 31st Prime Minister of Australia. My Labor team will work every day to bring Australians together, and I will lead a government worthy of the people of Australia. A government as courageous and hardworking and caring as the Australian people are themselves.